Hey, you already know who this is, man. This is Rick, man, and you already know the motto. Same faces, just different places. I'm out here with the man of the hour, Pharoah Johnson. You already know who it is. CEO of My16 Live. That's what's popping right now. That's what's hot. And if you ain't already liked it, nigga, you better get at it. You already know, man. Let's get at it. Yo, Pharoah Johnson, man.
What's up, man?
You watch it live,
man. Watch it, man.
You sipping. You all right? Mm-hmm. And you already know, niggas that's gonna be clicking, niggas that's gonna be uploading. Don't want to know who they fucking with. Man. So just, you know what I'm saying, tell them niggas about yourself, man. Who you with? Where you from? My16 Live, what is it all about?
Alright, man. Straight up, man. It's straight up like this. You know what I'm saying? 10-9 long way, 100 with it. From Palm Beach County, small city named Delray Beach. It ain't too small because niggas on the map. We just ain't make it all out worldwide yet, but we going to beat up. You know, I already know what time it is. Shouts out all the niggas I'm fucking with. Heavy. We doing big things, major moves. My16 Live, you already know. Check us out on Facebook, My16 Live. You know, /My16 Live. You already got Twitter, My16 Live. You already know the website, www.my16live.com.
Okay, so check this out, man. My16 Live, everybody gonna have the website. Everybody gonna have the same. But tell the people what really My16 Live stand for, man. I mean, what My16 Live mean, dog?
Man, it started like this, bro. To be honest with you, I've been in this game for a very long time, you know what I'm saying? I made a lot of great connections, networking with a lot of people in the industry. And I just feel like the game ain't the same no more. I'm trying to bring that concept back of bringing that freestyling, hardcore, lyrical rappers back to the game. Well, we need them, man, in this game, you know what I'm saying? Not only that, I felt like there's a lot of people I got a passion for and they music that's not being heard. And I feel like with My16 Live, with the network that I have and the people that I know, it's going to get these niggas out there and have them being seen and have them being heard on a worldwide basis, also giving them an opportunity to be signed.
Okay. So this is definitely the push-up, man. If you got skills, if you spit in your bathroom and your backyard with your niggas, definitely get out there, man. Put your face on the website, worldwide connection, major labels fucking with us, man. Definitely fuck with us. But man, I want you to really tell these niggas what My16 Live mean, man. Cause a lot of niggas be spitting, but you really gotta break it down from 16 bars. Cause you had to introduce me to the real deal, man. So I want you to introduce these niggas to the real deal. Tell them what they gotta really fuck with to be on My16 Live.
Nah, it's for everybody, man. I don't discriminate who you are, what you do, where you from. I got passion for music, man. I just like good lyrical talent, you know what I'm saying? 16 bars make a hot song. That's just the way it is. I mean, either way you look at it, man, you got 16 of them things, you got a whole pound. It's going to scale out any way you look at it, you know what I'm saying? I've been in these streets, man. I've been in and out of this shit, man. I know how the game go. I'm just out here, man, trying to show love back to niggas I couldn't show love to before. Know what I'm saying? Now that I made it, it's the only way to give back to the community, give back to everybody around me, you know what I'm saying? And the music game ain't the same no more. I mean, there's a lot of hot talent out there that's not being heard. Whether as far as it go from niggas not being seen, you know what I'm saying? Niggas don't have the money to do shows. Niggas don't have that money to push themselves. I feel like I've already elaborated myself on that level with what I've been doing like now. I just want to give back, man.
That's what it is, man.
It ain't no handout. It's just a helping hand. You feel me?
Hey, man. Major shout out, man. You already know. The man already told you. There ain't no discrimination. Whatever you do, man. R&B, hip-hop, gangster rap, whatever it is, fuck with My16 Live, man. No discrimination. It's all love. It's all love, man. Yo, but tell us what your mainstream goal is, man. I mean, everybody got a stepping stone, though. I mean, right now we're at the beginning. But how you feel like the end gonna look like, man?
Man, I got my homeboy Louis the Don, man. We laugh about this shit all the time, man. We taking this shit in Paris, y'all boys. Know what I'm saying? Straight up, straight fly routes, man. No fumbles, no comebacks. Y'all know what I'm saying? Shouts out my nigga Young J20, dog. That's the young nigga getting money. He out here in these streets, man. I told that nigga he need a role model. He told me he need a gold bottle. You feel me?
It's just
out here, man. I'm taking these niggas long ways. You know what I'm saying? I've been out here, bro. I've been all up through there. You feel me? It's just another way I say, man, it's a train to Paris, y'all boys.
First class to Paris, man.
First, hey, it's a train to Paris. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta be my 16 line to make it. You know what I'm saying? Everybody got their own car, but eventually that train gonna end up somewhere. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go to Paris, man. I ain't trying to be domestic, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm on some international shit.
So this is definitely a motherfucking motivation, man. No. Motivation to niggas in the streets, motivations to niggas that's already in the game, just motivation, man. Niggas supporting you out here and worldwide connection.
Yeah, man.
My 16 Live supporting you.
That's what it is, bro. That's what it is. You know what I'm saying? Niggas in the industry, man, y'all got fan bases out there, man, that want to see y'all personally. You know what I'm saying? Y'all always doing shows, y'all always busy. You know what I'm saying, man? Chance to kick back, relax, shoot some freestyles, man, and give the people what they love.
Man, I feel like My 16 Live is really going to give niggas that could spit the opportunity to have fans, man. Because I think a lot of niggas don't really understand what the game is all about. It's all about fans, man. And I feel like My 16 Live will definitely put you out there worldwide. Get you some fans, get you some likes.
My 16 Live doing it for the people.
That's what it is, man. This ain't for us, man. This is for you. Whoever's clicking this, whoever's watching this, this is yours, man. My 16 Live. Yo, shout out to everybody that's going to check out this page. Shout out to My 16 Live, most definitely. Shout out to Terrell Johnson.
See you.
You already know, man. Hey, man, I appreciate the interview, man.
Appreciate
make sure you come back and see us, man. It's always love about you.
Hey,
fuck with My 16 Live. Fuck with 5K ENT. Man, hey, it's all support out here. It's all love,
man.
Music is life, my niggas.
Be nice entertainment. I'm fucking with all these boys, man. I'm coming from the ground up with this shit, bro.
That's what it is, from ground up. Flight to Paris, baby. Hey, I'ma catch y'all, boys. Once in fall, you already know. You know where to catch us. Find us in my16live.com. Find us in FiveKingsENT. You already know, fuck with them boys heavy. Find us wherever the fuck you click is where you're gonna find us, man. Hey, deuces. We fuck with all y'all boys.